The last time Brazil won the FIFA Men's World Cup was in 2002. They emerged as champions by defeating Germany in the final match. It was Brazil's fifth World Cup victory, solidifying their reputation as one of the most successful teams in the tournament's history.